And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is John Philip Sousa's march, the Stars and Stripes Forever!
Thank you.